All right, so you played in two Super Bowls. Which one of those impacted you the most?
Well, they both hurt. I mean, it's just different. You hear people say that you never get over losing a Super Bowl, and I can, I agree with that. I just never do. You know, you look at our Super Bowl here with the Seahawks, and doggone it, man, if it was just a different day.
Right.
Look, I don't go around blaming the refs, because that whole year we overcame bad calls, we overcame penalties, we overcame turnovers, we overcame things to win football games. And in the Super Bowl, we didn't overcome things to win football game. But, boy, it was bad. Really bad. And maybe it was too much to overcome. You know, when you look at, the touchdown that wasn't, the offsides didn't get called, and then they called holding on Sean. There's all these different things, the push off in the end zone, I guess it was two touchdowns, Daryl Talley one and the Roethlisberger one, where he didn't get it. Those are momentum changing plays, and momentum, swings in a game. That's what can win a game for you. So it was tough. And then in Atlanta, we had the whole Eugene Robinson situation, and that was a distraction on game day. So both Super Bowls, I thought we were going to win. I thought I was on the better team. We had great weeks of practice. But then on game day, we didn't finish it out. And, that's what being a champion is all about, is being able to finish it out. And it was one of those things that I'll regret it the rest of my life, is that I was that close twice and wasn't able to close the deal. But, on the flip side, though, you got to be thankful that I was able to play in that game twice.
You
certainly want to win it if you get there.
We often preach over here on Talk Interference Sports about not blaming the refs as an issue, because, not saying you guys didn't play good, but, if you guys had just played a little bit better, it could have – the bad calls wouldn't have made that much of a difference,
Right.
Pretty terrible calls.
They were really, really bad calls, but,
it's momentum. It's momentum plays. We go down, D-Jack scores, they call it back.
Right.
Roethlisberger, it looked like he was down on the one, they call it a touchdown.
Right.
There's a couple other things in there. We had a long – I remember during the game, again, when I'm in a game, I wasn't thinking about stuff, but I just remembered that game after we ran a punt down the sideline. It was a pretty good return. They called a holding, and I just remember running on the field thinking to myself, gosh, every time we get a good play, we get it called back, or we have a penalty. And I wasn't thinking, the refs were making bad calls. I just remember thinking, every time we have a good play, we have a penalty. And I was thinking, they must be good calls, And it was just a frustration at that time. But again, like I said earlier, all year long, we overcame that stuff, and we weren't able to finish it that game. And you got to look in the mirror, in those situations.